a very lopsided parrot with a laser eye.
Okay.
Also a football player that has a minigun, and this minigun shoots footballs.
Sounds awful.
It's actually pretty good for what it is.
Gotcha.
There's a scientist zombie that can shoot goo out of a purple goo out of this blaster. There's also like a construction worker. That's a grenade launcher, it's not bad. He sets up a turret that shoots lug nuts.
Cool.
Electric slide shoots boogie bolts. A lot of the guys on the zombies use lasers. The plants, there's like fire shooting ones. Yeah, I know. There's like Zensei or something like that. There's an acorn that can turn into a giant tree. Pea shooters obviously shoot peas. Chomper can instantly kill people. There's a guy called Citron, which is like a giant cybernetic orange.
Okay.
That shoots orange juice out of his weapon.
Nice.
He's super weird. And then there's this cactus, which can make the potato landmines, and it can briefly fly. And it can make an onion drone. Goodness. There's like a whole army of dragons just sitting here at the top waiting.
To a great start.
Oh, yeah,
I whiffed it when I was trying to hit somebody. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Honestly, just doing this so that if I do something cool, I have a record of it.
Change the Ferrano.
Gotta get them event points.
Oh, so there's events in your game?
Yeah, there's events in it.
Are they good ones?
I mean, they give you something to do, and they have, like, unique weapons and stuff usually. Get, if you do enough points, you can unlock, some legendary skins for him or a new character, and you don't gotta pay anything for it, which is nice.
Yeah.
So, like in this this event they're doing right now, you can unlock a few Indian characters. Oh, that's not what I wanna use. And like a bow and a tomahawk and some other stuff. Throwing axes. That's a good question. Nobody has the answer to. There you are. Jesus. Goddamn boss town. Yeah, so every time you kill a player and you loot them, you get 5 points towards it. Killing bosses gives you 4, I think. There's some interactable stuff you can find throughout the fucking map that'll give you points. There was a doctor bag over here, but I guess not.
By the way, what's harder to beat, the assassin one or the pig guy?
The assassin. Well, they're both easy to kill. The pig guy is easy to kill fast, just because he just chases you around. The assassin guy turns into like a swarm of bugs and scuttles all over the place, and it's really hard to hit because you can only hit him when he's in human mode, and he doesn't do it very often.
Oh, okay.
And when he does, he's usually about to hit you, and that causes a lot of bleeding damage, or makes it almost impossible to see.
Hold on for a little. Alright, I'll be back in a second.
Alright. Well, there's two people. Welcome back. You didn't miss much, you just killed two players.
Is that good?
Oh, absolutely. The lobbies only have 12 people in them, so now there's only 9 other people, including myself. Well, 10 other people, including myself. 9 other people, not including myself.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Usually when Austin and I play, we get about 5 kills a game. And we're playing together, so... That's half
each?
The lobby. No, not each. That'd be the entire lobby.
Yeah.
Between the two of us, we kill 5 people. Which is half the lobby. And then they do the matchmaking skill base, so they put you with people that are as good as you are.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah.
I am guessing that's in air quotes, as good as you are.
No. Sometimes when we kill them, it's just good luck. Sometimes it's good placement. Sometimes I question how the hell they got so far, because they'll hit everything around us and then just stare at us as we kill them.
Mm-hmm.
It's a healthy mix.
Oh wait, is that when he's like all excited and stuff?
Yeah. Yeah.
But usually we'll win one match and then we'll lose the next and just repeat that process over and over.
Huh? No, not you, Allie. I'm talking to Shane.
I said usually we'll like win one match and then lose the next and then repeat that process.
Oh, okay. So Ollie, you gotta help me decide which map we're gonna go on. This one? That one? No. Oh, out of this party? Yeah, of character. Alright, each team size is gonna be 1.
Thank you. that get me out of the fire?
Hold on. Hey! Dude, hold your horses. Do you want to play or no? Clearly not. Never mind, I guess. Never mind then. Alright, see ya.
Yep. Alrighty, so this is kind of stressful. Could banish a boss, but I don't want that fucking goon coming in here and fucking everything up for me. Of course, if I don't do anything, that's not really doing myself any favors either. Wish I had Fanning and fucking Full Metal Jacket rounds that I'm running around with. Two now. Just come in front of the window. Come on. Oh. No, sir. No, sir. What the fuck? Come on. Leg. Well, I kinda fucked myself, didn't I? Get out of here. Oh god, okay. Probably losing this character, unfortunately. We can't come in through that door. Can come in through this door. There's a fucking wooden bar. Guess there isn't one. Looks like a way out, but not a way in. I want to kill this guy, but I don't know how much it's going to be worth it. This man's not that bad. Better than I am, sure. Where the fuck is he? Underneath me. I want to push them. Well, oh yeah, that's good stuff. Now that that has been figured out, make sure he doesn't have a friend anywhere. Good stuff. Get the fuck out of here, little hellhole. I saw what I wanted to do. I'll just eject a shell for no reason, I guess. Ooh, I don't want to fight him. I'd rather fight more grunts. Speaking of which. So many wolves. Not wolves, hellhounds. Very different. Gotta be three. Well, I mean, this is the boss zone. That's a good start. No other players. Just gotta get in. Jesus. Isn't there a fucking thing in here? Right there, okay. We'll go shut this. Go to here. Go to that. That'll tell me to just turn around, but whatever. Not feeling like exploring. Let's just get extra points, so might as well. Let's come on over to the love shack. Where the fuck? Down there, alright. Trying to eyeball it, but it's hard to eyeball something you can't fucking see, huh? We'll just do one of these. Hello? One of those. Visit our friend. No, we'll save that. Where you at, bitch? Ooh, I see you scuttling. Oh shit. Don't want to die. Good sign. Hello? Run! The fucking hellhounds doing their little moan. No cold snaps. Alright. Come on, bitch! Fanning would be great right now, but you know. Can't do that yet. Hello? What's going on? Welcome to the stream. Nope, left. Alright. The stream isn't cool enough for me. Give me them. See if we can find another one. Hang out here. So they don't see my silhouette of me just fucking staring up the runway there. Like, wow, this guy's an idiot. You hide in the boss and no one will see it coming. Unless they've seen it coming, in which case it's dead, but it don't matter. That's how we resolve our issues. Don't mind me just looking at cars, because I can't afford them, but I would like to. 40 event points isn't too bad. I mean, getting out Hunter would be a lot cooler than having 40 event points, but step in the right direction. We're taking the right steps. Alright. Do one of those. No one around, as far as I'm concerned. Thought I saw a glimmer in the other side of the fucking thing, but he can have it, I don't care. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay. Alright, we are doing 180 this way. Like nothing happened. This is the way to the queen. Got the stamina, there we go. Good old stamina. Fuck them birds. Over there. Fuck you, you little ankle biter. victory shots. This would be a lot more impressive with Finn, I assure you. Yahoo! Grand Slam. The hunting frag arrows, because why the fuck not? Let's see here, fanning, here we are. Alright, This, that. That. Necessity. And I don't think there's anything else I want. There we go. Let's see what we're looking at here. Gross. Alright, fuck it. See how this goes. Mm-hmm.